doing some math too, not just coloring. Yeah. Oh, lots of math down here. So I'm going to turn it sideways and try and get a nice sweeping view of what is now our toy room. It's a little bit hard to be quite as angry as I should be when what I do is make art on unusual things, and the wall was undecorated, and now it's not.